gets you. We're back. What do we got here? Well, let's see. Okay, some souls. Cool, cool, cool. This way to a stranded sailor. Can I hit that? No, I guess not. This simple structure has a twin. A hidden secret lies within. Today. This way to the summit. Missing something. Satisfying. Just goes so fast. I love this game. Alright, let's move on. Such a nice area. It's like those bridge scenes from Pokemon. Very nice. I'm so glad that doesn't do fall damage. For real. Get an upgrade. Welcome to Soul Vaults. Would you like to increase your combat abilities? Reach? Alright, let's go for them. You sure you want to buy this? Yes, I think so. Better yet. Such a beautiful game. Alright. Clean this place up again. Secret. Over here. Maybe it's connected to the other area from before. No. Let's pray. Okay. The ancient shrine offers you a shard from a vitality crystal. Collecting forward, will raise your vitality beyond its limits. Alright. Cool. It's the yellow ones for damage. Still. Ow. That's a little awkward. Just a little awkward. Fall damage at all. I love it. That was like a keyhole. Alright, what is this? Can I? This looks like a one-way street here. Okay. Well, I guess that's how you open that. Fight, I feel like. First love saves. I changed my mind on that. I'm out of arrows. I need a. Come on. Shit. Deflect those. Very nice. shit. I should have healed before coming here. Oh no. This is the real boss fight. Alright. Holy shit, that is cool looking. Alright, let's run the ship back. Is it here? Where's the shortcut? Ah, yes, this was it. All right, stupid. Fuck. Don't get near its hands, huh? Okay. Something tells me I don't want to get in there. Ow. Oh, nice. All right. Cool. What's this? This way to the summit. The keyhole man. This way to the overgrown ruins. Option. See a lever over there. Let's see here. What do we got here? Alright. Off screen door. Love to see it. How do I get there? Maybe I'll find out. Yummy. Then I get you. What have we got here? Some incense. What do I do with that? Oh? bird versus small bird. Oh, hello, fledgling. Sorry about the crack on the head, but I needed that soul. You see, I was a reaper just like you. Years ago, my assignment evaded capture. It took many months to track it down to this location. Upon arrival, I discovered it had somehow passed through this door. Inconceivable. Do you know where we are, fledgling? Death's door. The endpoint for all life. I thought it was just a legend. As you know, all doors are powered by the energy of souls. Perhaps, with a truly monumental amount of power, even this one could be forced open. Sadly, the soul I stole from you was not enough. I'm afraid that our fates are very much intertwined now, fledgling. For with your assignment incomplete, your death is now an inevitability. Without the soul that now resides behind this door, you are trapped, just like me. However, fortune may still smile upon us. The cursed land is hidden to the reapers, somehow untouched by the laws of nature. The creatures here have the potential to live vastly beyond their years, growing even larger and more powerful. I know of three such beings on these isles, whose combined soul energy could grant us the power to wedge this door open. To the north lives an old witch, obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest to the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And atop the mountains to the west, a beast of untold years, primal and vicious, with no want or desire. I'm truly sorry to have entangled you, fledgling, but in my advanced years, my body grows weary. Your path is your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap those giant souls, or choose an action and suffer the same fate as this old fool. Well, shit. Okay. You wish for guidance on where to head next. I suggest you head north, where there's an old witch obsessed with escaping death. Okay. Sounds good. What if I jump off? I guess that's what's happening now. Oh, okay. We take those. We put it into the... Is there another secret key here? I think there's something else. Oh, there's nothing here. Alright. So let's see. What do we got? What do we got? Life of a bird. So fucking fun. Death bird. This way to the Urn Witch's mansion. You know we're going the opposite direction. You and your wolves. What's over here? I don't put nothing here. Alright. Can't go through there. Nothing? No?